I think it's actually shorter back to the trek this way than the way we took. I think the truck's actually just like right up there on the corner. Yeah. We like dropped down to the left. And we needed to drop down to the right. You know what'd be nice? A rake. On your way down, rake all the leaves off the trail. Oh. Yeah. Let's follow it to where it hits the road. Follow it to where it goes, and then I'll mark the entrance on the road. It goes left, definitely. Oh yeah. Oh. At least this isn't white thorn. No. Go to the left. Go around the bushes. Yeah. They both look equally walked. But there's less brush here. The ground isn't very stable here. I think it's just loose dock rock over bedrock. Unfortunately, looks like the only way out is through the middle of all of it. Easy to remember here. Spot with no trees. This is the how I referenced where the caves were. This big clearing. Yeah, we're to the right. Just slightly, I think. I'd go left though. I'm gonna pick your way through the bushes. There's no white pee. It's wet wood. There it is. Of course, we didn't find the right way on the map until we already hiked a fucking everywhere. Literally, all we had to do was head straight down from the truck just about. Probably right there. If there was rocks around here, I'd make one. That's right. I marked it on Google.